were sitting in queue for about almost 20 minutes. I think we actually broke with the 20-minute time frame on that. And finally, when we did get a match, we finally got one. And they have two more than we do at the moment here. So we're going to see how that goes. Currently, it is Weasleys and myself currently pushing Bravo. We'll see how that works out for the two of us, considering a lot of people like to spawn north with their Russian tanks to kind of push into the camp. I'm expecting heavy resistance, or at least three or four tanks, probably in that area. We'll have to watch the north side of Bravo, as that hill over there, it has perfect overlook over Bravo to snipe down on top of us. So we'll have to see how that works out. Majority of our team either pressed Charlie or Alpha, probably Alpha, because they're a bunch of twats. So we'll see if they pop up as they die very quickly, I would expect.
Panzers,
look at that. What is it that you spotted here?
It appears that one of their BT-7s has just exploded.
Oh, look at that. Chad McQueen. He bailed out. Looks like he might have flipped himself. BT-7s are very quick. He may not have realized he caught a piece of debris. You know how the physics are in War Thunder. They're perfect. Completely flawless. And so the tank completely flipping over is completely uncommon. You don't see that very often at all. Try not to put any sarcasm or salt on that phrasing. So, look at that now, folks. Because one of them is gone, one more was added, so now they have three more than we do. What the fuck? Oh, we got a tank just right over there. I heard a shot come from the hill.
It seems that I have been shot.
From left side. Correct? On top of the hill? Oh, fuck, is a BT-7 just killed Weasel Knees? I'm gonna see if I can post up and,
yeah, he was from the left.
Yeah. Where you at, you piece of shit? I'm a little peeved about this right now, because, I should have been watching. I should have been looking over there, but I didn't, and here we are. One man down, and they have three more than we do. Currently in the game. Where is he? I believe that friendly BT-7 was actually firing at his own teammate, the T-28. I don't think he realized that that was indeed a friendly. I just one-shot that T-28 through the front plate rifle of his turret there. I'm going to start capping Bravo now. And it looks like there is another tank on Bravo. Oh, fuck me, folks. Well, I'm just fine. He bounced off me, and, well, that heat shell went straight through him like a bitch. I'm now capping Bravo, so that's a great little piece happening right there. Let's see, is there going to be another tank coming in? Oh, looks like they just pounded down artillery on my position. We got a Stuka flying around, doing some strafe runs with his 30 cals. Fun fact, those won't do shit against tanks, unless you're driving the Waffenträger, which has only a 10... I hear a tank. Oh shit, I see two. What are you? Oh man! Oh my god! Good sacrifice kill by the Stuka there on that Zis 30 that I saw. Oh shit! More artillery on my position.
And it is definitely internet flight rules today. This snow is limiting visibility to about 1 mile.
Oh, fuck me! Oh, my gunner's dead.
Not near you. The Zis that was up on the hill, I don't know what his disposition is. He's hurt, but I don't know that he's dead.
There's I have eyes. Got him.
Good kill. I do have an assist. That might have been him then. Good job, 109. Cool. Alright, now I'm RTB for reals.
Did that just go? Yep.
Nice!
Yeah, he just blew right past me.